And by the way, just to share with the audience, I was fired once. So I know exactly what it feels to get fired. But I believe in this good karma where you do something good for others, they will do even more good to you. And I like it. The more people you help, the more people will help you. In my alter ego life, I'm a great chef where I'm speaking French, yes, and I'm proud of preparing meals for my family every day, for breakfast, for lunch, for dinner. And although they sometimes say, hey, can you do something else? Because we had this 2 days ago or 3 days ago. I say, well, I'm not so, so creative as I could be with Spark. So, well, I'm repeating this over and over again. Even though this conversation is free of charge, it's not, because it's going to be published. And some people may say, they say something I want to pay for. I want to hear them every month, every week. Let's hire them. Let's invite them to not only talk about Spark and Kafka, but also about cooking, stretching, whatever, you know?
Right.
So we don't know. So going back to your question,